Hi everybody, welcome back to another YouTube video of ours. And if you remember from our last video about headrests, we got the one from RoadPal. And I was about to get another one from RoadPal, except I realized they raised their price. So I decided to go for a generic one from Amazon. This one is Yuka, but it's the same exact concept. And I'm gonna show you how this one's gonna stall. And I'm hoping it'll be exactly like how the RoadPal is, but like way cheaper. This one's like $10 cheaper than the RoadPal. Here's how it looks. And I get to do a quick little compare and contrast to our RoadPal. It literally looks just like it. Okay, so this is what this one looks like. All the parts, it literally looks just like the RoadPal that we have. And yes, this is identical. Everything, down to all these little parts here. Okay, so let's go inside the car and I'll show you how I'm gonna assemble this. All right, so this is the RoadPal. The RoadPal was the one that we did in our last video. And this is how it looks after we installed it. In our video, it was installed backwards. These little clips do need to clip to the front, not the back. And the RoadPal works just like that. It kind of goes up, and then this one goes all the way down. Okay, and this is the RoadPal version. Now, this is the generic one that I bought from Amazon, and it looks exactly the same. In fact, okay, there's like a little Velcro here. I think this Velcro comes on and off, so you can wash this if you want to. This one, the generic one from Amazon, I think there is a Velcro. Oh yes, the Velcro's on this side. Yeah, so it's literally identical, but just way cheaper than the RoadPal version. But of course, this is also a whole year later since we bought the RoadPal, and there's been a lot of generic ones that ended up on the market. So now let's get assembling with the new one. Okay, so step one, you wanna make sure that this metal part of your headrest can fit one of these little U-shaped hooks. So that's what you wanna do first. You wanna make sure that it can snap on. And the default one for that came with this works for my car. And I'm gonna assemble these two together. Okay, so I assemble these two together. I make sure these little clips are on the top. Secret is, do you see how there's all these little grooves? I'm gonna push this all the way over to the this part of the groove to get the maximum expansion. I kind of clipped it because I'm only using one hand because I'm recording with the other. And it's the same concept here. Just kind of push it in. And then it snaps in place. That's it. Okay, so now this is all expanded. And I know this is kind of like where the grooves are for my car because I did it with the RoadPal. Here, you want to make sure to twist this. This thing does twist, at least the RoadPal version, twist it. Twist it. Is this going to twist? Oh, wait, this one is not twisting like the RoadPal. The RoadPal here, this part twisted. Okay, I guess that one's not going to twist. Let's see, it should twist once I get this on. Oh, there is a little difference. This one isn't going to twist. Actually, it does twist. It's a little bit more tight with the twisting, but it does twist. And the only thing left is I'm gonna grab one of those little caps here. Okay, just get one of those little caps that's in the box and then just twist it on, and then the installation is complete. Okay, so I got one side done, and that's it. Now I'm gonna work on the other side. Okay, I finished twisting on the other cap to this side, and let's test the twisting. Yep, it twists down, and it should twist up. Perfect. I don't know if you can even tell the difference between the generic one and then the RoadPal one. To me, it looks exactly the same. There is no difference. Okay, so hopefully this helped you guys out. If you are also considering one of these headrests for your car, it doesn't have to be the RoadPal version. You can buy any generic version from Amazon. And I will have the link in the description down below to this one, which is the Yucca one, just in case you are interested in this generic version as well. Thanks everybody for watching. See you in our next video. Please like and subscribe if you like our household products that we unbox.